Hello and welcome to FieldWire. In this video, we will cover the Project Settings tab in FieldWire. Within a FieldWire project, only users with admin permissions can access the project settings by selecting the gear icon located on the bottom left corner of the screen. From here, you will see several different sections within the Settings tab. Let's start with Project Information. Within the Project Information section, users can edit the name or code of the project, address, time zone, and other key information pertaining to the project. The project address is included in the heading of any reports or forms. Also, adding an address allows for weather information to be included in forms. Project working days, currency, measurement, and manpower units can also be specified within this section. Project working days affect the man counts on the Gantt chart. Check out the video on task views and reporting to see how man counts can be viewed from the Gantt view. The next two sections are for task and report settings. Here, the user can manage task statuses and any attributes of the task, including custom attributes, checklists, and locations created. This information is also editable via the Tasks tab itself or within a specific task as needed. To learn more about tasks, please refer to our Configuring Tasks video. To learn more about locations, please refer to our Nested Locations video. Within reports, you can edit existing reports, create new ones, and email or download reports. Review our task views and reporting for web video for further information on how to create reports. You can also edit the color and logo within this section. The logo is included in the header of any report or form generated on the FieldWire project. The lists and tags sections allow you to edit or delete any tags or lists available on the project. In addition, within the tags section, users can search tags and see a count of the tags used on the project. You also have the ability to import tags in bulk to the project. On the right side of the settings screen are three sections: notification settings, storage optimization, and integrations. Admins can toggle email notifications for task or plan updates, as well as decide when to archive tasks and what type of plan versions should be included on mobile devices. Regarding the integration section, FieldWire offers two-way sync via Box, Dropbox, or OneDrive to all business tier users. Please reference our video on two-way sync to learn how the tool works and set up a connection to your account. The last section on the left side of the settings screen is Project Actions. Here, users can lead the project if they are no longer a part of the project, archive, or delete the project. We recommend archiving versus deleting a project when the project is complete, as that will retain all of the project information in case work needs to be referenced in the future. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.